you guys. I went to meet some vendors to build that personal relationship. There's a small little clip of some of the vendors that I wanted to go see before I went there. So I did do some investigation. I looked up who I was interested in based off of the type of clothes that they sell. So that way when I got there, all I had to do was really check out the quality to make sure that the material and the fabrics was what I was looking for the standard of the quality that I wanted for my boutique. So we got there, we got an Uber everywhere. That made it convenient for me, so I didn't have to go around trying to drive and look up these locations. So we Ubered there. The first place we went was the Fashion District. It was pretty huge. You really had to know what street to go on, who had what, the best places you needed to be. You just couldn't just pull up to the Fashion District because there was so much going on, and you would get pretty confused and overwhelmed. This little spot here was where a few of my vendors were, who I decided to go with. As you can see, I took my assistant with me, my business coach, and we kind of walked through checking out the quality. You'll see us here, we're just roaming the streets. It was some very cute products, but they were more like street clothes, and I was looking for more like dressy business / professional attire. But we did check out some of those other vendors as well. I did get a pair of these workout outfits. I grabbed these hats for sure. They are different. I love them. Our Uber driver was kind of going crazy right there. But anyway, back to the subject at hand. There were so many vendors, so many cute clothes to buy wholesale, and it was all about picking out the right quality for what I was looking for my boutique. So if you guys are planning a trip to LA, you most definitely want to make sure that you have some type of mapped out plan, or you'll go crazy. You'll be everywhere. This is a view from the Embassy Suites where we stayed. That was the sunrise, or the sunset, excuse me. And that's just like a little tour of the front when you walked in. The next day, we hit the streets again, checked out a couple of the shoes to see if that's what I wanted to do. There's a little clip of me there. But it was the same thing, checking out the quality of the fabric. Those are the items that I brought. What I did notice was that once we got to the vendors, they had everybody else's boutiques and information all boxed up. So I was able to see who shop where by the vendor. I thought that was pretty cool. Like, oh, okay, I'm used to seeing this on so-and-so's website. Okay, they shop here. Oh, that's their company name. So it's pretty cool. Here is another little trip from the Uber driver. Just there. But again, like I said, if you guys are planning a trip to LA, you most definitely want to make sure that the places you want to visit is mapped out, or you'll be all over the place and you'll be overwhelmed. So most definitely have a game plan. Traffic was pretty backed up, or the busiest in the afternoon. So we did leave out early morning every day. Like, you guys, we ate at the hotel. We ate breakfast at the hotel. Ran the streets all day looking for vendors, looking for the product quality that I wanted. And by the time we got back to the hotel, we ate dinner at the hotel in a little bar area. We don't drink or anything, so it was bar food. And then we were back out on the streets again.